literally some kind of saw pipe underneath there somewhere.
There you go, that's mud.
Try and dig that shit out there, mate.
Look, there you go, that's the mud. Look, and you get out there.
Dig out, sorry. Ready? Now, for the first time ever, we've nearly managed to get the Kawasaki stuck. Oh, a lot of mud there. Oh. Mud flaps are actually clean. But yeah, you see where the mud went around there? We nearly actually got stuck over there. Wow. Nearly got the fucking chain stuck.